Tommy, enough dead man been chatting about you, my dear. Thought you might need something to make you feel better. So Auntie Pulley make you some stew, right? Come and check me kitchen sometime, okay, Tommy?
I'm sorry.
All right, Miss. I'm going to save your Vera, mate.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know that wanker Diaz, the bugle master? He's got your boy Lance. Word is your mate tried to jump him. Didn't jump high enough, if you know what I mean.
Where did he take them?
All right.
In plain English.
Keep your bonnet on. You caught him across town in the junkyard. Bloody hell, you nutter!
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure, I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here.
Thank you.
Get patched up and meet me on the bridge to Star Island, okay?
Okay, I got you.
Papi,
hay problema, Tommy.
Papi, un gran problema.
Humberto, my son, what happened?
The Haitians. I hate these Haitians. They messed with me for the last time. These Haitians. We'll take them out. Only we need some backup. I lost a few hermanos already out there. Amigo, you drive good.
For a woman, right?
This is no time for joking. Come on, drive for me again. Take my boys over there, and then we'll take these Haitians down. But they mess with me? They mess with the biggest boy in town!
You're gonna make my mind about 2 minutes!
I need this right now! We're gonna fight like men!
Amigo, good to see you can make it. This stinking nest of Haitians, we're gonna kill them all! Charge! Sniper on the roof! They fight like girls! Take cover! We need reinforcements from the cafe! Take out that cowardly sniper!
Good.
like men with huge cojones!
Mother...
Tommy, we have proved our manful bravery. Let us steal a van full of drugs and make a good escape.
Alberto, Uno Cafe, senor.
Don't serve the snake in the straw. You're two-faced, Tommy. You're either two-faced or you're a wimp, baby boy. The Haitians, man, they're laughing at me.
Easy, easy. What's your problem?
They're laughing at me, Tommy, at me, Humberto Rubino. They're doing whatever they like.
Nobody does whatever they like, Humberto. They do what you let them do.
What?
You want somebody taken care of? I can handle it, but it's going to cost you. I know we're brothers and all, but this is business.
Tommy. You a real man, businessman, a gentleman. These Haitians, they have a load of product coming in offshore. Really good stuff. We take it, and we finish them. You take it, and I look after you. Like my brother, like my son.
I think I prefer the cash to being bounced on your knee, amigo.
Rico, nice boat. You ready?
See, Tommy? Now you be a good shot today. My boat, she no good. Full of holes, okay?
Thank you.
Alberto. Uno cafe, senor.
Don't serve the snake in the straw. You're two-faced, Tommy. You're either two-faced or you're a wimp, baby boy. The Haitians, man, they're laughing at me.
Easy, easy. What's your problem?
They're laughing at me, Tommy, at me, Humberto Rubino. They're doing whatever they like.
Nobody does whatever they like, Humberto. They do what you let them do.
What?
You want somebody taken care of? I can handle it, but it's going to cost you. I know we're brothers and all, but this is business.
Tommy, you are a real man. Businessman, a gentleman. These Haitians, they have a load of product coming in offshore. Really good stuff. We take it, and we finish them. You take it, and I look after you. Like my brother. Like my son.
I think I prefer the cash to being bounced on your knee, amigo.
Hey, Rico, nice boat. You ready?
See, Tommy, now you be a good shot today. My boat, she no good, full of holes, okay?
Hello? Come in, my dear, and rest your soul. You must be the big bad man my granddaddy been chatting about. Tell me things about you, you know, when he visits, and about the others who wait for you. Now, we all dead from long time, but you, I wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
I got a message to come here.
Can you hear them? Them calling your name, boy, must want you pretty bad, don't you think? Now, you do old Auntie Pulea Turner, maybe she help you. Maybe she can give you a little juju after all of this. Give you some magic to give the lawman the stink eye. Mm?
Look, this is all very, give me what?
Shh.
I think I got the wrong address.
Give me these things, Tommy. The Cubans, nasty, proud foo-foos. Been making my lovely Haitian boys shake their heads. Now they told the policeman where me been stashing my powders. They think it drugs. Them stupid. Now be a good boy, Tommy, and go and get the powders for Auntie Poulet.
Yeah, sure.
Muscle chump. from the 1071 South downtown. Respond to the 1071 South downtown. Suspect on foot. There is a 1074 South downtown. Suspect on night motorbike.
You see me walking here in Bessie?